Are you getting messages saying to failed error on your iPhone? How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. And if you're trying to send messages from your iPhone and you're frequently getting this error called message saying to fail, then don't worry. Here in this video, I'll walk you through some of the easy troubleshooting guides that will fix this problem. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix message saying to fail error on your iPhone, the very first thing that you need to do is just need to check out your message settings. Simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on apps, and from this app section, you just need to scroll down and find out the message application. Go ahead and tap on this one. And first thing first, make sure the iMessage is enabled. If it's already enabled, go ahead and turn this option off and enable it again. And right after that, go ahead and tap on send and receive and make sure that you have select your phone number or iCloud account from here and it is actually synced, and then get back from here and then scroll down from this page and make sure this option is also enabled, send as text messages. You just need to enable this one and then scroll down and also turn off the message filtering. If it's toggled on, go ahead and turn this option off and then get back to the main settings from your device. I'm going to get back to the main settings and I'm going to scroll up and tap on the iCloud account at the very top and then tap on iCloud, and he'll get to see the messages. If you don't get this one, go ahead and tap on see all and then find out the messages, tap on this one and make sure to turn on the messages on the iCloud right here. And once you do that, just get back from here and see if that fixes your problem or not. If it doesn't work for you, then go ahead and force restart your iPhone. You can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears. And your iPhone will take a restart, and once you get back, if you have any software bugs, and most likely a problem is going to be solved. And let's say you did everything but you're still having the same problem, then the very next thing that you need to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings application once again from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, tap on software update, and if you found any pending update, go ahead and update your iPhone to the latest iOS. But if you don't find any update, just get back from here and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and go ahead and tap on reset network settings. Tap on this one and put your iPhone passcode, and then simply go ahead and tap on reset network settings, but make sure this will reset all of your network related settings and you'll get back to the default. And the reason why your problem is going to be solved and your message saying to failed error will be gone. And this is how you can fix this problem. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.